Hey guys, it's Hafi. I'm back in. It is a super hot day today. I'm very sweaty. So, okay, so as I was saying, super hot day here today. Well, it's not so much hot as super humid. And so I'm like really sweaty, but I'm going to do this makeup look anyway. This is part of the Someday I'll Find It The Perfect Collection Club. This is a club that was started by Andrea and Stephanie. It is very similar to the 1 month, one sale essentially one that Andrea did last year. This one is Muppet themed though, instead of Sailor Moon themed. And so we have the choice of panning or doing nail art or doing a makeup look. I've already done a nail art, which will be up on my channel either before this one or after this one, I'm not sure. It's already on my Instagram, so you can go look at it there. There are two Muppets every month, so this month is Gonzo and Animal. So my nail art is Gonzo. I'm going to do an animal makeup look. We're going to get a little extra here. There's a fan on in the background, because as I said, it's really humid. I have my fan. There's a dog. I'm going to scoot a little closer so you can see what I'm doing, because I know Omnia really likes it when I do that. Alright, so I already have my base on and I've already done my eyebrows. Up this close, you're probably going to be able to see the sweat. I also have my little fan thing. I usually use that to do my setting spray to make sure that's dry. I don't need to with the one I'm using at the moment. So what I'm going to start with is a white eyeliner to map out the shapes that I want. So it's actually going to be an asymmetric look. This side is going to be relatively normal. This side is going to be not so normal. So I'm going to draw. Put the thing up too high. It's probably partly because it's warm. To fill it in with NYX Jumbo Pencil in Milk to help the colours pop a little bit more. I will be going around this later with eyeliner to help define these a little bit more. That's that side. On this side, we're just going to do a slightly less dramatic . Probably shouldn't have drawn in my eyebrows, but whatever. And less dramatic turned into as dramatic, just different. As you do, you know. Of red and orange, touch of yellow and a bit of pink. So I'm going to use the yellow, red, and orange from my Girly Cosmetics palette. And I'm going to grab some pink from my Crayon palette. So I'm kind of going to do an ombre type of thing. I'll start at the inner corner with some yellow. Let's press that into... This is my version of a colour switch. It's literally a bun maker and it works just fine. Does the same thing. We're going to go into the orange and place that. It's going to be pretty easy. I'm just going to fill in that last white area. On this side, I'm going to be a bit more careful because I'm going to be filling in these shapes on the side. It's not so obviously harsh. So I'm just taking some yellow. Just blending along that line in between. there's some orange and blending into the pink. And also intensifying the colour a little at the same time. I don't like this shape, so I'm going to take a makeup wipe some black and set that eyeliner up before I do anything else, before it goes everywhere. Otherwise the glue doesn't stick. The lashes won't stick very well. This is not the best mash put-on job ever. Putting on lashes is not my skill set. I do. I'm gonna curl my lashes into my falsies and add a layer of what is Lash Paradise, but the Australian version, which is Lash Ecstatic, and the lash is coming away slightly, but you can't really see it, so it's fine. And I'll probably take them off after I've finished anyway, because I can see this one. That'd be right. Yep. Freaking eyeshadow. Mascara on me. That's right. I will take that off in a minute. So I have some glitter glue here. This is the Essence glitter glue. I don't know if it's any good. I think I've used it like once. Whoops. Then we're going to basically put that over where the orange is. Most of it, and if it doesn't want to behave, then you can use a foundation. And my foundation has not worked either. All else fails. Put some foundation on a cotton tip. I don't think the mascara was quite dry, which is why it's not picking up properly. It is what it is. I don't put any mascara on the bottom lashes. Thank you. Rightio. So we're going to take this circus glitter from Glamadol Eyes, which is focus. It's really nice orange. Pick some up with the brush and press it in to where we put the glitter glue. This eyeliner does not like, it's not waterproof. set up in there. I'm just going to do some face makeup. I'm just going to get pink. It's like a, just a hot pink pigment. This off, I am going to use a black lipstick. This is Raven from Clean Color because Animal is rock as, and what's more rock than black lipstick? So this is my animal inspired makeup look. It is very extra, but that's fine. Yeah, a little bit of glitz and glam on it as well. Yeah, pretty happy with how it turned out. Not exactly what I had in my head, but the weather is actually not helping me because, yeah, the sweat is not helping the situation. Everybody else will be doing this collab will be linked down below. Make sure you go and check them out and see what they've been doing. If you want to subscribe, click the button down there, click the little bell so you get notified of when I upload new content. Leave me a thumbs up if you like makeup and project art videos, and leave me a comment down below. I try to respond to all comments, and I'll see you in my next video. See ya!